trying to get caught back up with my other profile. Yeah, I was thinking of getting some of the Lilith Sanctuary weapons for 2.
This is our moment!
Since I haven't touched any of the DLC on it. And then maybe some pretty sequel weapons, because I haven't beat that yet either. I haven't gotten any of the DLC on the PS4. Talk to him about that, okay. Shit. Don't really get those guys yet.
Alright, time to welcome the Sun Smashers into
Jesus,
our family!
So many times
we'll post
now.
A vid later, along with some new Let's Plays. Signing off for now, don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Another perfect live stream from our infallible God Queen Tyrene! The Holy Broadcast Center opens once again to hear your sins and receive your skins.
Maybe just the inventory so can move.
Come on back to Nick.
Okay. What is this? Oh, it's my first weapon drink. It's kind of cool. How do I? So I think it's something like inspect. No skins, but can I put a... Just go with a trinket ability. Where's that at? There's challenges here. That's kind of cool. Put a hammer, magazine, trinket on that either. Okay. I'm not sure how the trinket thing works right now. But yeah, no, I was thinking of going. I'm probably gonna do the Borderlands 2 weapons, because they actually level with your character instead of just being bullshit like level 10 weapons.
Here we go!
See, I guess once I restart.
Stay down, scrub!
That'll put that in the chain. I'm better than it, so I'm excited about that. Blows those things. I never noticed it doing that the last time. I think it says that the mic just ran through as fast as possible.
Huh?
Okay. Money. Max. Wait, there's a thing underneath here I should open. Saw my shit out. Where is that at? Oh god. I'm getting stuck in the world. Alright, screw it. I'm not gonna do that. Mailbox. Oh shit, there we go. A little bit stronger. Oh, and already a better one. Okay. Go sell those real fast. Load the whole thing. You stretch wrong?
Yeah.
sights. Skip the fanfare. I've got work to do.
Bring me here!
Wait, I lost count.
Wash your shield, wash your shield. Weird.
Yoink.
Volfave!
Did you come all this way for that busted ass map? Or are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such a super fan. Oh, you missed the show. Oh, right. But you're all like, what's up with those husks? Well, it's a thing I do. Check out the screens.
Oh shit, I look at everything's cool.
So I offered the Sun Smashers a place in our family, but they just wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, then Troy said something great.
Gods don't.
Gods don't negotiate! I love it!
Love it!
Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it! I'll swing by later to pick it up.
You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
Huh. Weird.
I knew you'd find the map killer. Bring it back. Oh. And don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
Doubtful, you're probably gonna lose it again.
Once we receive the map, our followers will escort you to the welcome ceremony. In preparation for our arrival, purge your clan of any free thinkers before entry. The Great Vault beckons!
Oh, a weapon. It's garbage, but a weapon out of those crates is kind of cool. And I have a skill point. Special double size. I just don't for right now, I'm guessing.
Hey, Vaughn, I'm looking at a head in a jar. You know this person?
Ah, no way! That's my Deputy War Chief, Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head! They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
You want me to go into the head?
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but VR stuff totally squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but, you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there, just living them. It's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago.
This dude at work did bring up a good point that, like, I didn't really think about before, but, like, yeah, the faster you level up, the faster you get better loot. And so it actually kind of behooves you to just, like, really murder every single thing. Damn it, okay. Whatever. Went the wrong way.
Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight. I used to have one just like that.
Yeah, keep that pistol though.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus. Shoot more.
That's damn annoying. Okay. I can't do that, can I? No. God, I just drive all the way back. God damn it. Okay. Alright, alright. I remember there's a Mad Max that I got for free and I never played. I know Mike was saying it wasn't super great, but it looks like it could be cool. Okay. Let's grab watch it. And let's
fix plugged in? Awesome. Now get in that digital torture room and save her, bro!
Yeah,
you're in the simulation, bro. Vic's somewhere in there. You gotta find her and break her out. Take her to the exit console inside the construct. That'll rebuild her body in the meat space. I need my best bronette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT dubs. When they uploaded her, it probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.
Memory fragment one. What up, me? Our idiot in chief Vaughn finally made one good decision and made me the new deputy war chief of the Sun Smashers. He took a slap in time replacing deputy head cheese after he belly flopped into a frickin' acid pit. Man, that dude knew how to party. Vaughn's alright, I guess. But he's no head cheese.
Die, vault thief!
Protection! Time for a scrap.
You're gonna regret my
serving up fresh hot death.
Zed still got it. I wonder if Zed's in the game, or if he's just part of this bullshit.
Memory fragment 3. Get this, me. So I showed Vaughn the crazy alien thing, and he got super weird. Told me to hide it. Ugh! The whole clan could eat Varkid caviar for months if we sold it to the COB. Now, I look like the asshole, because I have to tell the clan we're not selling it. Slap an idiot in chief! He doesn't know what's good for the clan.
Slapping.
It's go time, me. This mouthpiece idiot wants that alien thing, and Vaughn won't sell it. We must be the last clan on Pandora that hasn't joined up with the COV. The Sun- Sun Smashers need new leadership. You know who I'm talking about, me. It's me.
Did you get all the memories? Oh, I can't wait to hear them myself. You know, Vic and I are tight. Always so supportive. Go get my best brunette out of that simulation!
To the brain bomb!
What?
What the fuck, dude? We have fucking the most fucking ridiculous one time.
What's up?
I can't handle the fucking spiders. I've never fucking. I fucking spiders all over me earlier. He's got a nasty fucking spider, right? It's a fucking just massive fucking just like mass fucking spider. Like, I'm like. Whoa! This is like. Ooh.
Oh God,
freak out.
Yeah, I mean, let's get those past.
Why do we pay exterminators? Unless we don't fucking have. Oh God. I actually am so uncomfortable right now. Okay, I don't even know
where to
go.
Just
over there.
Like,
where's the state?
Are we safe?
Right.
I don't know.
It's not there anymore. I don't know, like, I don't know what's dead. I think the park is in there. It looks like it literally sleeps like it's dead, though. Right in the corner. Is it dead?
That fucking spider held on, though. God damn. That was fucking weird as shit.
Dude, I tried killing him before you came over there.
Yeah, no, like, I poked him and he still moved because so I smashed him and then, like, still moved. I cut off his legs, like, not on purpose, just trying to smash him. And then he's still, like, going. So I just picked him.
You killed him?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I was like, you better fucking kill him, dude. Don't let that live.
Yeah, that thing was, that was intense. That guy was fucking
intense. Fuck that spider for sure. Like, fuck all the spiders of its ilk. That thing survived way too long. Huh.
All the dishes in there clean.
What the fuck?
That Don shit's fucking weird and fucked up. Like, but I guess kinda cool.
Maybe it made a mutant spider.
Maybe.
Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know anything about that Don shit, but like, maybe that's why that spider just survived all the shit. Like, I mean, that might be the case, then it just like made a fucking bullshit, like, fucking mutant spider.
Only outdoor patrol!
I got this!
Ah!
now.
Sis.
Here comes dinner. Jokes on you. I soiled myself.
Jesus. But yeah, they need to do something instead of just nothing. Like,
I mean, I don't even know if that guy even did it. He probably shut up the nose.
Right.
Quit dying already and buy a better shield. You know, I pulled one of these out of a patient once. Don't get shot too much.
Yeah.
Franco's.
Yeah, the bowling place.
Franco's.
15 bucks a pop.
Artist murderer. Franco's. Artist murderer. And dog groomer.
Hey, Vic. I'm here to get you out.
Okay, so, yeah, no.
No!
I
can't leave. He'll twist my arms off again. It hurts so bad. But then they grow back. I don't understand. It's happened like 50 times already.
Hands off my captive! For the Calypso! In glory I fall!
The family's got my back! I'm a digital projection inside your own severed head. Don't worry about it.
This is slapping weird. I'm freaking out. You gotta get me out of here.
So let's keep using it.
Have some money.
Shield.
Now, why not spend it?
No, I didn't get shit off loot for that. This is the faster way then. Yeah, I keep forgetting about the slide. Adam says this is way faster. Now I got my ammo back. It's a cool looking room, though.
So the awakened parent. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, I don't want to I'm not trying to be negative about it. I don't really think that this is benefiting me much. Like, it's kind of explaining what I'm going to need to hear.
Oh, I gotcha.
This has been a journey for us.
Right.
And this is still a journey.
Yeah.
We know that at this point, we're following to, have somebody who's willing to, be a bit more honest with us. And so, that we're not seeing. Yeah! I mean, it was a miracle that I even, had that weird, thing that happened.
Here they come! Next!
Get some more fighters! I get it now! We're all
I mean, that's what all the parenting stuff basically teaches you, essentially, is just that. Yeah, it's just yep. The issues are because of you. Tell you hid your shoes. They're just some place around the house now. She probably hit them right next to my fucking controller.
What a slapping nightmare. Thanks for getting me out of there.
Vic! You're alive!
I mean, technically.
He's talking to me! Hey, Vaughn. Look, I'm a slapping idiot. The COV are messed up. We tried joining them and all they did was murder and torture us. In that order!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be pretty brutal with you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, I can dig it.
Hey, as long as you're doing the push-ups.
Oh, hey. You saved my slapping life. Here.
Yeah!
I nabbed this crazy gun while we were in that never-ending digital hell prison. You can have it. It's all yours.
Well, this is awkward.
Oh, come on. I mean, I always wanted more me time, right? This is perfect. I get to hang with my favorite person.
I mean, are you me or am I you?
Whoa.
Mind alone, right? And I'm 80% mind right now.
Do I need to feed you or whatever?
I think whatever this stuff I'm floating in is keeping me going. I don't even have a digestive system anymore. But I do have taste buds. How about you just drip some gravy in here for me?
You're living the dream!
Maybe getting connected to a torture device for a simulated eternity of unspeakable horrors wasn't such a bad deal after all.
Yeah, high five!
Dude, not cool.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Okay. We got... just anything? Let me send it to It's kind of cool. It's better than the list that I have. I don't really want to do sniper rifle. Yeah. Okay. I'm hoping I can get off Pandora.
Truly, all is permitted.
Time for a scrap. Get good or get dead, scrub.
Easy!
seen the COV coming.
Don't you worry about me. I got a belly full of skag meat and a warm place to sleep. What more does a guy need? Thanks, Bald Hunter! You made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know! You hear that, Tyrene? Now worship at the altar of my abs! For my name is Vaughn!
I can't stop now. There's too much to do. Vault Hunter, you really got the map? Mission accomplished, Firehawk. Just Lilith is fine.
You got the map? Nice! So, did you see any of my sun smashers? And why do you smell like dust and skin?
Tyrene Calypso murdered your whole clan, Vaughn. TPK, nothing I could do.
Damn it! I never told them No! Sun smashers never cry. If Tyrene Calypso wants a blood feud, she's got one. Blood feud!
Even the COV was dangerous. Even worse than I thought. At least you got the map. I didn't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. We used this to open the other vaults on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. Been a long time. It's not charged. Let me take care of that. Damn, it's not working. Something's wrong. I should be able to charge it. We need help. There's only one person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works.
Tannis.
Patricia Tannis.
But not really.
She's got a dig site
Tannis
on the other side of the valley. Take the map to her. I'll catch up when I can. Have to track down a few loose ends for our ship.
The ship? Yes.
Yeah, girl, looking good.
Money.
Turn, I'll let you know. Now run along, super fan. Fix that map. vaults are mine.
Hey, fellow adventurers! This is Typhon de Leon. Some history dweebs paid me a buttload to record an Echo series about my adventures. Typhon needs a new ship. Where's the old one? Angry Saurian broodmother, runaway sandwich, long story. Ayo, I was born to a family of turd farmers. A lot of money in turds those days. Good dependable fuel turds. That's why I always say, if you step in crap, consider the upside.
Wasted and pasted.
What is it that is grabbed? Oh. Locks the weapon trigger for use in the inventory so you can use the little chopper.
My valuable and irreplaceable dig site. May I help you?
Are you Tanis?
I am. You must be Lilith's new vault hunter. You found the map. I suppose congratulations are in order. That was it. Well, let me take a look. Examine this unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down.
I need to use you as a sounding board for my hypotheses. Please, do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyrene Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others, and clearly her cult is her food source for now. The vaults hold unimaginable power.
Shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reached them first. Do you hear screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
Could be both, but we definitely have company. Incoming!
Hey, superfan. You fix the map yet? Just hand it over and you can join your family. But wait, what's that? You don't want to? Okay, give me a chance. Real bummer.
So long, Crimson Traitors.
Troy's... Crimson Traitors. Nice. Ow. Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the Echo Net.
So don't, you know, say anything stupidly heroic. I'll just dub over it.
You're listening, bandits are attacking my
On my way. Vault Hunter, don't let them anywhere near Tanis or that map.
What's up? Yes.
Space, so let's get on with it. Tell me you got the map working. I did what I could, Lilith, with my vast intellect but limited resources. Shall we give it a go? And I believe this should do it. Some data has been corrupted. It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further. Unfortunately, I can only make out a single planet. Promethea? Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first vault there, you know.
Promethea. Good work, Tanis. So, destination Promethea? Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypso. Ellie's been working on a ship for us. I'll take Tanis and the map there now. Meet you at the landing pad, Vault Hunter.
Oh, you know I abhor this, Lilith.
Just trying to keep my Iridian expert safe.
Do you know another Iridian expert?
Ready?